So personally, I check my subscribers and I have 140. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A.